It's the right way though, for yes it is, okay. Yep, yes it is. I just kinda pick off these animals as they go. Why? Because they have a bunch of experience. And with a sneak critical attack, usually you can kill them in a couple shots. Probably should have looked a little more carefully at the map to see the path initially, but hey. I'll get there eventually. There eventually, right? Right. Down this way. Yeah, it looks like it is. Okay, down that way. There's like the tower, I think.
Caravan of two now.
Hmm. Pretty good scenery, lots of trees. Kind of weird though, like this rocks and then some trees. It's okay though. The fuck is that? Oh, okay. Oh, it's a dead guy. This rocks in the ground. Looked like a dead person, like somebody dressed in NCR armor. Getting closer. Let's try to go up through here. Be my guess. Yep. Getting close. And getting close. There we go. Alright.
Evening.
Talk to this ranger, is my guess.
You're here for the money. I told the American. Here's all the caps I've saved up so far. See? That's a pretty good chunk. I talked to the cashier.
Yeah, whatever. They all lied to the guy and took his money.
Smart move for the kings to back down. They didn't know who they were messing with.
I lost karma, though. I didn't want to lose karma. Oh well.
Evening.
Sleep for 1 hour. Okay, where do we gotta go next? All the way there. Boy. It's probably block flower caves. Brock flower cave is probably the quickest. The sun is killing me.
Drink.
Oh, hollowed out rock. Oh, that's interesting. Hey, there's the tower, so we're just gonna kinda head across and as long as I don't run into anything really crappy, we'll be cool. No invisible walls. Bloat flies, whatever, they're fine. But I hit it. There we go. I kill blowflies. I don't know why. Just do. They sound like flies. Especially like bloated ones. I know to you that might sound ridiculous, but to me, hey, that counts. To me, that counts.
Keeping quiet.
Kill that guy. More big foreigner, yep. No problem, we got it covered. Got it covered. Hopefully there's a way to get around this rock that's in the way.
Bad guys won't see us coming.
Damn you, weapon spread. There we go. Damn it, bullet spread. We gotta go up here. Kinda making our way closer. Slowly but surely, we'll get closer. Please let me go over. Come on. Invisible wall, I hate you. Invisible walls piss me off.
Holding my breath.
Ooh, leg. Bullshit, like I hit him right in the chest. NCR trooper, huh? Became a ghoul.
Holding my breath.
What's that? There's something here too. There's like a cave over here, it looks like. I want to at least get this on the map so I can come back to it.
Guess who won the lot?
Coyote mines, huh? Whoa. Okay. So over this way? Yep. See what we can do. Hopefully this way able to make it to the tower. That would be nice. That would be ideal. For sure that would be ideal. What's over here? What the heck's going on over here? Oh nice, it is the ranger station. They have rad issues over here though, man. Can I please go around this rock? Yes, I can.
All you need. I don't remember getting informed about any new trans.
Alright. It's a ghoul ranger, huh?
All you need is one ranger protecting the monorail. You don't even need to feed him that much. He'll get
it. This guy. Officer, there we go.
Gotta wonder what the hell is...
Yep. There we go. Codes are updated now. Should be thanking me instead of being a douche. Pull over here? No. Alright, let's go back, turn the quest in, and then that'll close out my time playing here today.
Smart move for the kings to back down.
Yep, so in here.
They didn't know who
let that lady know. Yep.
Welcome back.
There we go.
The station's been silent for quite some time now. I guess this confirms what we've all feared. Thanks for letting me know. I'll switch over all radio broadcasts to the new encrypted channel. Before you go, we've received some disturbing reports from some of the Ranger stations. Heavy casualties at Alpha, super mutant legionaries at Delta. The weirdest one has to be the Great Khans and their trained death claws at Foxtrot. These reports... I know you've already been out there, but could you do me a solid and confirm these reports?
Alright, so that ends this session here.
Sure could use a drink.
When I come back, I will go through the Ranger stations and
hello.
Finish up this quest line, and then I'll resume the main story quest line. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next time.